Good Monday morning, 70 degrees. You got a bit of cloud cover out there, kind of breezy. Winds out of the south, southwest at 13 miles per hour. Humidity at 90%. So I was looking at some of the weather we had out to the east of us right now. There are states, several states that are looking at severe weather and severe thunderstorms. All of that from what we had over the weekend that has moved through. Now, even when we had the rain coming through, we didn't see a cool down. We are looking for a cool down later in the week, and the timing on this is good for some nice cool weather for Halloween. A lot of folks heading out this weekend outdoors and would like to have it cool. I can't remember when it was. It was several years ago. We had a hot Halloween. A lot of folks, I think, probably ended up making shorter runs around the block, and that was the case then. It won't be the case this weekend. Nice and cool. Humidity, 90% at the moment. A little bit of dew on the windshield of the car. You have temperatures anywhere from 59 in Llano to 70 here in Austin to 73 in LaGrange. Now, it doesn't seem like that big of a difference in temperatures, but that 59 really stands out. We've got some lower 60s out there as well. We are likely, once we get that front through midweek, to see temperatures like this area-wide. Lots of 50s and maybe even some upper 40s for areas out of the west. Satellite radar, not a lot of cloud cover. Had thunderstorms and some severe weather late last week, Friday and Saturday, to the north of us. Some of it tried to get closer. We even had some concerns for tornado watches out in the hill country. That is all past, and we do not expect anything like that for the next several days. That little front coming in Wednesday night, not likely to give us more than maybe an isolated shower. We do see little waves of showers that pass through the state, and we do see a possibility, and there's through today, you can see it's fine. But into tomorrow, we've got a little bit of shower activity to the north. Another storm system might be able to catch a little bit of moisture to the east and produce a few showers in East Texas, but that's not the front. The front is going to be late Wednesday. My forecast model goes to Wednesday morning. Gems this evening will go through Wednesday evening, and that will give you a good idea as to whether we're going to have any significant rainfall Wednesday night, Thursday morning with that frontal passage or not. 90 for the high today. Kind of breezy. Now, hot today. Winds out of the south at 10 to 20. As you're driving around, steering wheel might get pushed around a little bit if you're on a high-profile road, you know, or a high-profile vehicle or on one of the elevated roadways. Watch for that. Now, tonight, temperatures in the mid-60s. Winds out of the southwest at 5 to 10. 7-day forecast, again, hot. Highs in the 90-degree range for us. 80s tomorrow and Wednesday. Morning lows in the 60s. Front coming in, slight chance for early morning showers along with the passage of that front. And then it does cool down into the weekend. In fact, only up to 85 by Sunday. Morning lows in the 50s, but you do see a slight chance for showers Sunday evening. Something to keep an eye on there, as a lot of folks may be celebrating Halloween some fashion or form then.